Alright, welcome back. This is Jerry, and today we are going to check things out and maybe go to hell. Who knows? So, it looks like some weird things going on down there. And this little creature right here. Is it dangerous? Nope. But these things sure are. Alright, so let's do this. I guess I'll choose... Go this way, maybe? So my original shack I was creating around the first couple of episodes, I think. Where's it go after here? Whoop! Smarty pants. don't know where that came from. Just gonna block that. Just so it doesn't get too confusing. Let me block this. Actually, you know what? There's a bunch of water. Place where there's a bunch of water now is going to let loose. I might as well do that. Just for something fun to do. But let me, just like me, your jumper. Alright, let's look for that body of water. We'll just empty it down there. Oh, this is it, right? Yeah. So if I empty it, it won't go up there. That's good. We'll flood everything to here. So that means I would need to swim a little ways. That's not bad. Yeah, let's do it. Let's have a little bit of fun. Stop using the rope. I guess it was just too much. I guess just I don't know. I'll start putting that. And that's as far as it'll go. kind of thinking of like a museum. Like maybe I'll turn some fire into obsidian. That's how you say it. It's not a vocabulary. Oh yeah, I remember that. Let some water out. I don't know if this is a good idea. I think I need to start progressing a little bit. I'm going to start flooding caves and stuff. That's going to start flooding. Yeah, I think this is a little too much. I'm thinking right now I should just take the third vice and create the drop shaft. Cool. There's some lava. Let's see what's at the bottom of the lava. Oh, never mind. Alright, so drop shaft it is. I think the drop shaft will be better anyway because the monsters right now are not that difficult. And once I enter hard mode, then from what I hear, that won't be the case. That never worked, so let's just create drop shaft. Let's put it right here. What are you up to? I don't know. Just Let's go down here because it's, I know the elevation is really high over there. Oh, this is, oh, you know what? I'm going to empty, yeah, I will empty that. Actually, I will empty all this water. You know what? I have to go all the way down here, don't I? Oh, this is it. So I will empty that. Just to get the water out of there. And then, I'll put my drop shaft here. Used to have so much water, what happened? Ooh, some here. Throwing knives. Just put that here. Grenades. I'll take the rest of it. Okay. Yeah, I literally just want to drop shaft. I don't want to go down any curves or do anything. I want to put it right here. Here we go. This is going to take a long time. I'm starting to think maybe I should put it on the earth side. Nah. I think it's alright here. Blood moon is rising. Well. Let's prevent any blood moon foes from coming in here. Something like that should actually, you know what? Let me throw a torch up there. Oh, I jumped again. That's enough. Could probably figure that out. Thank you. want to do is I'm gonna flood this. That'll give me like a little nice drop. Throw some torches here. Nasty fall. That one. That stuff in the one earlier episode that I was hunting down. So how are we going to do this? colors for torches to signify. Over there. Oh, it's a bunch of gems. I never did do anything with those gems. I think I know. I can make make stuff with the gems. Yeah, I never did anything with them. Let's just put a torch. This? What is this? Jump, then I can definitely jump. Does that mean the boss is coming, or no, that's blindness. And what's that? Oh, that's a devil. That's a dropping into the devil. We're almost there. Since he left. What was that all about? Why did he leave? Here, come over here. I'll kill you. Okay, That's really good to add to my boss. Really building a wall here, just I just figured I'd just complete that. I don't know if filling that will do anything. That didn't make any sense, did it? So the wall on the right of me, I just want to kill you. Do that, collecting water I might bring down eventually. I think I might bring some water down. do this little jumpy trick. Okay, so I'm going to call it there. Let's see what happens when you jump down that. That shaft. This is going to be very interesting, isn't it? I bet you can pick up on the double audio, because I just put those headphones back on. I can hear it. Turn that down a little bit. Oh, here's the... Here it is. And let's get rid of that. Big fall. All this water to do. Let's throw some torches here. Made it. Oh, you know what? And all the water evaporates when it gets down here. So cool. That was a safe fall, I'd say. Not a safe fall at all, that's a horrible fall. All the water evaporates when we get down to this level. That's how to deal with the audio. I wonder if it'd be safer if I just fell into the lava. Cause there's not really a way to cushion my fall now. I'll just do the full double jump. Alright, you know what I'm building? I wonder if backup hard mode doesn't have like a durability. I hope it does some stuff like that. I'll have to look that up before I even consider going into hard mode. Because all I care, I mean, if it's just the monsters, then it's alright. If there's more to it, then maybe not. Can't fly up there. Let me get you. Oh wow, there's a big snake. Well, if we can dump this. Oh, nice, thanks. Run right into me. Again. You can definitely tell I'm gonna make hard mode. If I can't make it again. Oh, I should have seen that stuff. I'm doing pretty good, actually. At least to my standards. Dying.